companies like 23andMe and Ancestry.com are making it easier and easier to learn about your DNA. More and more people are accessing their personal genome to learn about who they are. But your genome isn't just made of DNA, and those other building blocks matter. My research focuses on one of those building blocks, HP1, aka the blob. To learn more, come to my talk this Tuesday at 6 p.m. at the Lumbar for Discoveries in the Making.